Well, these bone beds are so interesting. We've mostly focused on the invertebrate animals that lived millions of years ago, and we examine their remains in the form of the shells. But in this particular bed, we actually find evidence of ancient whales. So there's bones, and here's an outline of a bone here. It's part of a vertebrae, of a backbone. And the darker grains that you see that are scattered throughout this particular bed include fragments of bone that have been eroded and rounded, and so now they make up, you know, large grains of rounded bone that are in this bed. So what that tells us is that there were lots of things that were living in the ocean. You know, at the same time, all the clams were living and other invertebrates. There were marine mammals that were living in the ocean, and also reflect what the conditions were in the seaway at that time. So again, the information that we find in beds like this that we can distinguish by the bone material and some of these darker grains are very helpful in learning about other kinds of animals that lived way back millions of years ago.